Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to the stream. It's Tuesday night, and after last night's stream, I decided that we would carry on playing Infinifactory again tonight rather than Black Hole, because I really want to get this this canon puzzle, Ujima Flippy, whatchamacallit, finished and sorted. So what's going on the webcam? Already technical issues. What a fantastic start to the stream. Where's my mouse? Everybody see my mouse? There's my mouse. Hey, look at that. There we go. I don't know what's going on there. So yeah. We are on fire control system. And last off, we kind of came up with this solution, which wasn't actually too bad in the end. It kind of works. To an extent, but it still needs like a bit of tweaking. So it's like we take five, and then we can shut that off. Oh, I shut the wrong one off. Well, that's a great start.
A lone missile cruiser has entered our space.
Okay, and then I'm going to start doing this one. Turn them all on here. Let me just kind of like take a we get a little, like a little section, and then we just kind of like get overwhelmed by everything. I get to this point, but I'm like really low on health. I've literally got like one hit left of me. Hit there. That's like the final thing. That's the final wave. So I really am quite close, I believe. I think what I need to do though is I need to almost try and optimize this better. So, I kind of want to... There's no way to kind of just like restart the whole thing though, is there? Like to get rid of these. I need a better like input system. I mean, what I could do is do this, go into here, and reset the solution. Then I can copy it there. I mean, this one as well. Yeah, that one's not working. So let's just get rid of all of these solutions. Exit to barracks. Okay, so we'll leave number one, and we'll work on two. So yeah, I need to kind of need to get rid of all this is what we're gonna do. I'm gonna strip the wires down. Let's get rid of this, this. See, I wrote down kind of like a rough order. There's only ever two attacks on the left. On number one, so I only need to get I only need to stockpile 10 missiles on that side. Then I've got 5 on there, so it's 25. Hold on, let's write this down. So I need 10 here, 25 there. It's 1, it's 2, it's 4, and then 4 needs 15. So in total, I need 50, a total of 50 missiles is what I need to accomplish. Okay, so clear this out as well. Five. Okay, so I do this to here. And here. Let's do it here instead. Actually, you know what? No. We're going to want to come in from this side again, aren't we? That's going to make sense. Alright, so that'll do that. Then here, put this on the other side. Run conduits. Over here. This. Okay. So then it comes across here. So what's the second one? The second one is... So it goes 2, 2, 4, 2, 1, 4, 4. So 2. So 2 first, then 4. Then
Okay.
lone missile cruiser has entered our space.
Okay, so then if I have this, and let's just put a toggle on here.
A lone missile cruiser has entered our space.
Just do something like this. We need to be there, actually. Alright, so then that will direct that down to here. Okay. Okay. So then we get to here. Kind of makes it a little bit awkward because so that solves that issue. So then we get to here. So we need to do something here. Okay, so then that will load that up, which is fine. And then we do this. So this one needs to hooked up to that. So it's hooked up to that. then we're going to do something like... That will work. Okay. So, this is then going to need... a conveyor like this. Possibly on the same one. No, it's going to want to be on a separate circuit, isn't it? Status update, iron smeltery. We were very close to what we did last night. I did a couple of run-throughs again when I started the stream a moment ago. What's going on, by the way? Welcome to the stream. And I got to the last wave with about two left. So I'm just trying to redo... my missile segment.
A lone missile cruiser has entered our space.
Four. Five. What did that get hit on there?
A lone missile cruiser has entered our space.
I think I need to have this independent. Do you know what? It's not. It's all lies, and I can prove it. Look. Let me prove that it's all lies. Look. Look, look, look. Your color is red. Your color is red. It's all lies. Okay, so I switched this on independently. Okay, so...
a lone missile cruiser has entered our space.
Okay, what's...
more missile cruisers inbound.
Okay, I didn't do the right one. All right, so... I just need to now stay focused. I just need to stay focused. So, let me run through this very, very slowly.
One. A missile cruiser has entered our space.
Two. Three. Four. Five. Okay, so the next up is lower right, which I have the missiles lined up for already.
A
unleash that barrage of missiles. Stop. Attack. Turn off.
These ships are different. I believe they are carriers. Yes, definitely carriers.
Okay. Let the barrage commence. Okay. Stockpiling the rockets. Ready for the final attack.
They're attacking with everything they have left. They must be desperate.
Let's go. Let's go. I believe, ladies and gentlemen, I'm hoping I may have done it. Which I freaking hope so, because bottom right is an absolute mess. Close. That was close. This works a lot better. Turn off the ammo for 1 and 3. Okay, on the defense cannons, right? So I think I am going to take your... I'm going to take your advice though, Iron Smeltery, and I am going to create this a bit better. Because I am getting a bit... I agree with what you said, I am getting a bit muddled with which I need to do. But yeah, the I was happy with the way that the... I was really happy there with the way it was all working. I was literally right at the end there, which is... I was immensely happy with. I just got that one, that one, that one. Then I want one more switch here, which is going to be for this one. I will be honest though, I did get a tad bit excited there. I thought I had actually just done it straight off the bat after making those changes. So yeah. No, I'm not delaying solving no puzzle. Hell to the no. Okay. Okay. Just for aesthetic's sake, make it look a bit prettier, but not much. I want to put something here, which just something a little bit different, just to make it look cool. Let's just do that. Okay, do you know what? Let's just put some dead switches in. There we go. Oh yeah, that's running under there, so that's probably not a good idea. Okay, shall we try this? Do you know what I am going to do? And this is just being me, like, being really picky now, but I'm going to move that conduit there, because now I can have a better view there of that. Oh, that's what you were talking about. All right. Great minds. Great minds. Great minds knock together. All right, so let's try this. Let's make sure. Why have I got this connected up two things? Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, that's better. All right.
A lone missile cruiser has entered
one. Two. Three. Four. Five. Right, hold on. Where are they coming from next? They are coming from number four. Number four and number two are the next ones. Okay. I took two hits. So that should then take that one out. So I can turn all of these off again and start to rebuild my stockpile of missiles. I'll leave all them on temporarily. Next one is coming number four, so that's the bottom one.
These ships are different. I believe they are carriers. Yes, definitely carriers.
All right, let's start building the stockpile up again. Okay, so that's taking care of that. Then next we're going to get upper right, so one and two is going to be the next, the top one. So yeah, let's build the stockpile up a little bit more. Okay, let's rebuild this stockpile. Going on, Hokius, thanks for the look, buddy. Appreciate it. So yeah, it's gonna go one and two. This is the last one on one as well. Okay, so I can now forget about one. Oh. I missed that though, in the quadrant there. Okay, let's rebuild the stockpile real quick. think I've done it. I think I've done it. Yes!
Victorious?
Well, I'll be damned. You did it. I am super proud of you that we are not space pancakes. Oh, space pancakes. Why don't we just get the hell out of here before something else goes wrong?
Whew! Lurk does nothing. But Hocus uses Lurk just to notify me that he is in the chat, but he's not talking, but he is lurking. I'm really happy with that solution, because that is exactly what I came up with last night. The only difference, all this side has remained the same. I have just simply changed what happens here to kind of try and stockpile... what's going on, Eddie? To try and stockpile the missiles more on this side, and that has paid absolute dividends. We have like finished this within like half an hour tonight on top of what we did last night, so I'm really happy with that. And to be fair, I haven't really used any of the tips or strategies from the two videos that Iron Smeltery suggested last night, so woo. All right, so you know what that means, ladies and gentlemen. That means we are on to the final. Yes, we are. I just want to do a bit of admin here. Because I'm quite particular about certain bits and pieces. All right. Let's do the mission briefing.
For a skip drive that anyone has seen in a long time. The Toads stole all of their drives from other aliens and used them in their own ships. I saw their research. They didn't understand how they work at all. I don't know if it's even possible to build what's in these plans, but let's do this!
Return of the Obradim. Don't throw a link my way, Eddie, and I'd certainly take a look at it. I think I seem to think I've heard that before. So I'm just going to update the title. The art style looks really nice. I think I've looked at this myself, actually. It's come up in my recommended. I'll add it to my wishlist for now, and I'll take a better look at it later. I'll definitely look into it more. Alright, so this is it, guys. Finally, we made it to the final puzzle of Infinifactory. Oh my days. So, what pieces have we got, man? All right, so we've got the angles. Okay, sounds interesting. Ha. Really? All right, so here we go. All right, that sounds pretty interesting. Like I said, I've added some more issues. I'll take a better look at it later on, once I've finished with the stream. What's going on, Sadiq? You just finished our moment of glory. Our moment of glory! As we finished that puzzle from last night. So. I need four of them. And that's going to connect to these. I need two of those to connect to that top and bottom. Just trying to think. What's going to be the best way to do this? Do I create like the bottom half, the top half, and the middle separately? Oh, man. Create the central pillar. So create this and then do this and that. So that would be all joined on together, and then put these side bits on last. Right? Is that, I think that's what you mean. Okay, so that separates that off to there. So, I need top one's going to be top, one's going to be bottom, right? Start off with like the usual sort of thing. With this. This. And then this. That ain't gonna work, is it? Let's be honest. But I'm only gonna need one there, so do this. And it will be here where we want the sensor. Okay, so we do something like this. Split them off. So one of them is for the top, one of them is for the bottom. So that's going to fall. It's not going to fall like that, is it? It's going to be the last one. So that's going to fall in like this sort of position, which means I'm then going to want to take one of these, and it's going to want to drop not there, here. Which in the meantime, that's going to be in the way, though. So, build a conveyor like this. And on this side, I want a... actually, we'll put it here, just so it's out of the way. We'll have a blocker there. That. Okay. Then when we get a sensor hit here, actually, when we get a sensor hit here, that will put that out. I feel like my solutions are getting really lazy now. Okay. So, then that... thank you. See, that's got to drop down there. Can't bomb there. All right, I think the reason I'm struggling is I'm trying to do this too high up. How tall is this? Three blocks. So when it's finished, it's going to be this tall. Okay. So. That drops down to there. So it's going to drop one. gonna copy this bit. Maybe instead what I want to do is build the center column, then put the top and the bottom on it afterwards. Alright, let's So we do this. Do this. Okay, I'll support that with that. Then we do this. Then when a sensor hits here, it will retract that back, that will drop down. Alright, so that drops to there. Then that drops onto there. And then I have welders here and here. Weld that into place. And here, I would have something like this. Okay, so just to make this perfectly clear, I'm really not bothered what else happens at the moment. I just want to try and create this middle column. To be blocked. This needs to come over one more. Like so. Okay, so that is successfully making the central column. So, now that that's in play, that's going to fall to here, for instance. So this, let's move this down one more actually. Okay, so that's going to do that. So, once that drops onto there, then I'm going to have my kind of contraption I built before. Which will push a conveyor onto here. Okay, so stall. Here we need to block. And with sensor on. It's just going to be a counter, isn't it? It's going to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I think it's going to be a counter of 6. It's just going to be a counter of 2. Okay. So that all swapped through nicely. From there, I want a conveyor here. So that means I'm going to need another blocker here. And then I need to work out the welding. How the frick? How the frick do I weld this? Suppose I'm going to want to I need to create one of them like weird angle welds, don't I? So let's pretend like that and that. Don't pretend, because it is that and that. So how could I weld at the bottom? I can't weld the bomb. Could I not like push that in though? I don't know that I really want to play anything too demanding at this stage, because I've spent a lot of time on this game, and I am willing to play Community Chambers, as I said before, but I don't know that I want to be like doing something that's gonna take freaking ages, man. So you said I got a world at the top. But how can I join everything together? Yeah, but then surely that's gonna, it's gonna fail though, because this is what I had with Plasma Engine, right? I put the pieces together, the pieces locked together, and I thought that would be fine, but it failed me because it wasn't welded. But then I suppose later on everything's gonna get welded together, right? Right. Can I weld the top then? If it's not physically possible to weld the bottom, can I weld the top? I can weld the top. Excuse me? That shouldn't move now. Alright, so we're saying it is possible to weld that. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So that's the top. And that's going to come out like this. Okay. So I would think I would need to do middle top? So what, there? That and that. Oh, okay. That's a weird angle, but hey. I am not going to judge. Okay, sustain that. So then I need the frame. It might be better to actually do this on the other side and attach it to the wall instead. So that's where it needs to be when it's extended. That conveyor is in the way. Why don't I just push it in from this side? So I think I need to move it back twice. Yes, I could. That's a very good shout. Oh, you don't mean that, though, do you? You mean to rotate... You don't mean rotate the welders, you mean rotate the whole thing? I'm not understanding. Hold on. A piston with two rotators. Why would I use two rotators? I'm just trying to think. Unless the piston sort of like pulls it and drags it across from the rotators. That would push that in, but then it's being blocked by that. Yeah, then that just breaks that though. Alright, let's take a look at Discord. Oh, this may fuck my stream up though. Okay. What? Okay. Give me a nudge again when you're showing me some stuff. Yeah. Because if I was to put, just out of interest, if I was to do that, yeah, it only rotates to once, doesn't it? So, you know, it'd be a lot simpler if I split up the inputs into two different inputs, top and a bottom, and then slid the top in. Alright, let's have a look. Okay. Alright, so. Welcome back, Sadiq. Alright, so. Where are we going to build this is the next question. I think I should probably build it like here. Maybe I should stick to here. What game were you playing, Sadiq? Anything fun? So, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Okay, so that means welder here. Welder here. No? Welder here? Alright, so that's where we're welding. Oh, Rocket League. I really need to play Rocket League. Like, seriously. Okay, so then I actually need to put this... I need to put it one higher, don't I? Because the iron smeltery dropped that on, didn't he? Alright, but before I do that... So, I think I want that. Okay. Then this wants to be a piston, which means that needs to go back to here. Which then also means I need to That's just going to be that. Done this wrong. It needs to be on okay, so that's going to do that. Now, I need to do so why did I... Hold on. It drops on that one. Oh, I know why. Yeah, duh. But it needs to be on that for a start. No, it is a blocker, but mine's behaving differently though. Why is mine, like, rotating it? Go to your startup thing, iron smeltery. Oh. I need to kind of see... So what difference have I got then from yours? Because... Mine pushes out. Do I need to delay the push or? Yeah, you see, I need to delay the push in the first instance. That's the difference. That's the difference when you're using the toggle switch, whereas mine's pushing straight out. So, hold on. If that's the case... Could I not just do this? There though. If that wasn't there, and then I did that. Okay. I know this is a little unorthodox, but I can't do it there though because of that. Oh my God, I'm constrained by space. I'm not. That works. Okay. I think I'm close enough either, am I? So I'd want like why can't that rotate then? I don't get it. So I need to just somehow come up with the mechanism now that will count. Sorry to count, but could just do something off here, which might actually just be the simpler option. Why is that getting stopped? Oh. That's why. I need to do it as I need to counter instead. Let's try counter. Counter of two. Now here's my next problem. All of this needs extending by one. Might be an issue. Alright, that's not an issue. Okay, so. So why? Oh. Okay. So let's do. Man, this is so complex. Hasn't ticked yet. One tick. Two ticks. But now that can't rotate. I need to find another position then for this here. So if I could put it on the other side, perhaps. Okay. All right, so having done all that, it doesn't work. That's annoying. Although, can I do? just gonna do that though. Because of that, it pushes it straight back again. Okay. Drops to the... Then it's gotta be but then that joins and it's just I don't know, this whole rotator thing seems very difficult. And I've broken that, and everything is going wrong now. Jeez. So yeah, this is an issue because I need to push it forward as well as rotate it. But I don't see an easy way to push it forward. Which is the problem. To be honest, my head's pretty fried right now. My head is pretty fried. I didn't say fired, I said fried. Awesome, Wafro with the raid of 6. My man. Thank you very much, guys. Welcome along. Hope you're well. Hope you had a good stream, Boston. Hope you got them all. That's my bad Pokemon impression. Yeah, we are... Let's go on script. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Push there. But I can't do that because that's going to be that. And everything is going wrong, kind of. Oh, man. You rage quit. I'm getting into rage quit territory right now. We finally, after all this time, we have made it to the final puzzle in the game. And to say it's kicking my ass is an understatement. But maybe this will work if I do something like hold on. Mate, it is so damn complicated. There's no looks about it. It is insanely complicated at this stage. Which is one reason I'm a little bit glad we are at the end. One reason. That ain't gonna work, is it? Oh, jeez, what are you playing at, Nock? How was Twitch London though, boys? Did you guys have fun? Did you have a big rave up in a tent? Consuming lots of alcohol? And if not, why the hell not? Alright, so then we're going to drop that there. Okay. It was shit. It wasn't a very good event. Oh dear. It's a shame. That is a shame. Five for a drink? Funny enough, you say that. I was looking at my O2 priority app earlier on, and there was a promotion on the what's it down here? I don't know. There was a promotion on the O2 app for the O2 for drinks at the O2, and the promotion was like 2 pints for 11 quid. So I'd hate to freaking think what it is normally. I mean, when I go down to London for work, I normally pay about £4.50 upwards, depending on where you go. Average is, I guess, is around £5.50, £6. So, yeah, I'd hate to think what the O2 are normally charging. Oh, that wants to be a blocker. You blocker. Okay, so if this works, what should happen is, I know, go down to Weathers. I think we can still get one for under. But then I suppose, you know, further north you are, the cheaper things are, supposedly. Okay, that's the right idea. Maybe that'll work. Okay. So that pushes that out there. I do kind of feel sorry for anybody that is like, doesn't really know a lot about the game, because this is pretty freaking... This is like complex, proper complex territory right here. Okay, maybe I need to do then. If that's there, do that there. That. Okay. This. Yes, that should be. All of this, right, just to rotate a freaking welder in to weld two pieces of fucking metal together. It's absolutely insane. I apologize for my potty mouth as well. I don't like swearing on stream. I apologize. Oh, you. Alright, so. Reason that doesn't work is because I put this here, it's too close to the wall, so the pipe attaches itself to the wall and then it stops everything else from moving. Oh. Alright, well. Let's get rid of all this. Maybe my issue is I need to put the welder on the other side. Possibly. Yeah. I can't focus anymore on this puzzle. I don't think. I think I'm going to have to call Infinifactory there tonight. I think I need a clear head. So once I've done that, fresh eyes never. Once I've done that, the rest should be pretty easy. I know I should probably never presume, but I did get four of these. Rotate two of them so that they're facing the opposite direction. Then I need to start adding the frames top and bottom. And then I guess we'll add the side frames last. And I'm assuming, it's never good to assume, that once we have like these pieces up and running, like to weld the tops, I can just put welders here and here and that should weld that together. Yeah, that should work, I think. All right, so I'm going to leave Infinifactory there for tonight. It's not the end of the stream, but I'm going to leave Infinifactory there, guys. Thank you very much, everybody, for tuning in. We'll be back with Infinifactory week tomorrow, because Saturday I will go back to normal schedule, which will be Final Fantasy VII New Threat and potentially games with some of my American counterparts. So for Infinifactory, thank you very much. Goodbye, YouTube.